I jumped over the moon.
What?
A leap of... Whoa!
She's back!
I was in a tunnel, headed for this warm white light.
Oh my God.
And I swear, Angel was there. But she looked good. She said, turn around, girlfriend, and listen to that boy's song.
She's drenched.
Her fever's breaking.
There is no future. There is no past. Thank God this moment's not the last. There's only us. There's only him. Guilt, regret. All life is yours to miss. No other road, no other way, no day but today. Will I lose my dignity? Will someone care? Will I wait tomorrow?
And scene. And welcome, 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 welcome everyone to the beginning of a new era, to the beginning of a new time, to the beginning of a new season. This is your boy, the Sebastian Alexander Bonet, and I would like to graciously and humbly welcome you to the first episode of my new name show called The Audition with me, Sebastian Alexander Bonet. You know, just yesterday, I told you that I was changing the name from What's the Team to What's Team. And I was thinking about, you know, what do I love in my life? What do I cherish? What do I find pleasure out of? And I'm not talking about sex because, you know, I do find pleasure in that. But my degree, my love, my passion is for theater. My passion is for stage work. My passion is for seeing the words on the page become life. Become everything that the playwright, everything that the author intended to come to life. All these TV shows that you watch, all of these plays that you go see, all of the movies that you witness have all come from words on a page. And that's what I love. That is what I am passionate about, and that is what I am now giving to you. The song we just heard came from one of my favorite musicals, Rent, and it's called No Day But Today. And it pretty much says, there's no day but today. Whatever you want to do, whatever your dream is, whatever your passion is, whatever you are dedicated to, there is no day but today. Go out and conquer the world. Go out and let the world know who you are. Let them see what your talent is. Let them see what your passion is. Let them see are everything, your whole essence of who you are. So that song is the reason why I picked that song, because I want you to see my heart. I want you to see everything that Sebastian Bonet is. The good, the bad, the ugly, and the indifferent. And so that's why I decided to change the name of my show. From now and henceforth and forevermore, my show will be called The Audition. Because before you get a role, that's what you do. You have to go out and audition. You know, you might have to, you know, do a monologue or do a song or do a combination of the two. And that's what I love. So now, once again, welcome, welcome, welcome to The Audition with your host, the Sebastian Alexander Bonet. Now, there are going to be three parts of The Audition, and I should let you know exactly what they are. The first part is the prologue. Pro beginning. You know, that's the prologue. That's where I'm going to give my rant. You know, in my old show, The Audition was the rant. Now, it's the prologue, because these are different things that go along with plays, with scripts. So my rant, when I just want to get everything off my chest about, you know, just something for you to think about or something that's bothering me, that's the prologue. And then we come to the acts. Now the acts, you might have act one, act two, act three, depending on what I'm talking about. I may have three topics, so that'd be three different acts, you know what I'm saying? So that's the middle part that I'm going to be talking about. And then the third part, the last part, is the epilogue. And that sums everything up. That's just going to be, you know, my words of wisdom, my words of, you know, thought, things that, you know, that makes me at peace, that gives me, you know, the strength that I need to go on. It's kind of like Monique's moment. You know, when Monique had her show, she was a, did she do something like this? You know, shake her arm fat. Then she said, grab yourself and know that you've been loved, or something that she was saying. But that's pretty much what it is. Or Jerry Springer, at the end of every show, he gives his little, you know, words of wisdom. So you have the prologue, the acts, and the epilogue. So those are the three parts of my show. So, you know, I want to educate, I want to inform. So if you didn't know about the theater, you know a little bit now. Now you have become just a little bit more cultured with the theater, with proper etiquette, knowing, you know, what the different parts are. Now, there's more parts of it, of course, but those are the major parts. So you have the prologue, the acts, and in the acts you have, you know, you have scenes, but then we're not going there, but then we have, you know, your epilogue at the end. So once again, and I had to let you know, welcome, welcome, welcome to The Audition. I am thoroughly enjoying myself. This is not going to be a long video. I was gonna wait to do it, but I just wanted to it was just in my spirit. You know how sometimes when you're passionate about something or you want to buy something or whatever the case may be, it gets so deep down in you. It gets so embedded in you. It's like you just have to get it out. You have to say it. You have to express yourself. And that's why I wanted to do this video today. Today is, I didn't even tell you what today is. Today is December 7th, 2011. It is Wednesday, Whopper Wednesday. Whoop, whoop. I'm going to get my Whopper. And so I just wanted to get this out there because I said I was going to go to sleep. I was going to take a nap, whatever the case may be. I said, no, let me strike while the iron is hot. Let me just express my love and my creativity to all of my actors and actresses. That's what you are to me. You all are actors and actresses. There's something that was once said. There's nothing new under the sun. Everything has been done repetitively. You know, you think you might be doing something new, but somebody has done it before you. Or they say, all the world is a stage. You know, your daily life is a stage because you're playing different characters and you're playing different roles. Or they may say, theater imitates life. That's what theater is. It imitates life. When people write about things, when these playwrights and these authors write about whatever they're writing about, no matter if it's William Shakespeare or August Wilson or you have Molière, you know, Tennessee Williams, all these playwrights, great playwrights, are writing about what they know They're writing about life. They're writing about their environment. They're writing about decades and eras of time and history in which we have the privilege to pick up the pages of the book, read those pages of the book, and be inspired. We are able to, and it invokes feelings and emotion with us to where we are able to go out and create action. It evokes emotions, and that's where we're able to think and reflect. It does so much. It's amazing how the words on a page can do so much to you. Not just, you know, theater, but the Bible. You know, if you're a mathematician, those mathematical problems on the page, they do something to you because it brings out a joy. It brings out a feeling, an emotion of the love and the passion and the dedication that you have to that particular craft. And so that's why I wanted to name the show The Audition. That's why we are here today, so I can express my love and joy and dedication and even sorrows with you, my actors and my actresses. You know, everybody has, you know, most bloggers have something that they call, you know, their fans or, you know, their people that they talk to. You know, B. Scott has Love Muffins. You know, he's a, hey, Love Muffins. Hi. And then one of my favorite, I love B. Scott. B. Scott is over. You can't come for B. Scott. Just cheekbones and hair. Puss. I love it. And then you have Zim Van Adams, changing the world one word at a time. You know what I'm saying? His was Socialite. I think his is Socialites. And, I can't think of the females. God, doggone it. Socialites and something. But those, you know, that's what he calls his people, you know. And I wanted something to call my people. And I was thinking, you know, what can I call you? What is personal to me, you know, that I can feel a connection with my fans, with my subscribers, with the people that follow me on Twitter, the people that like my Facebook page. You know, I want to be personal. I want to be a person that you can come to, talk to, tweet, type, call, you know, all that good stuff. I want to be a person that, you know, you can reach out to and say, hey, Sebastian, what do you think about this? Give me your thoughts on this. Or if you just want to talk, you know, just if you want to just get something off your chest, you know, you can, I'm here for that, you know. So, you all are my actors and actresses in this thing we call life. So when I start tweeting y'all and I say, what's up, my actors, and what's up, my actresses, you know what I'm saying? My Tony Award winners. My Emmy Award winners, my Academy Award winners, you know what I'm saying? My Daytime Soap Award, whatever you like, you know what I'm saying? That's what you are to me. You are my award winners. You are the actors and actresses. You are the movers and shakers. You are the players of the world. You make the world go round. Your daily joys, your daily struggles, your daily life makes the world go round. And so with you going around, I'm going around. We can't do this journey without each other. So, you are my actors, my men, and my actresses, my females, my Sanaa Lathans, my Janet Jacksons, my Angela Bassetts, my Denzel Washingtons, my Mekhi Phifers, my Blair Underwoods, my Della Reeses, yes, my Whitney Houstons, yes. Whomever you want to be, my Eartha Kitts, you know what I'm saying? My Caucasian friends, my Elizabeth Taylors, my Fred Astaires, my Marilyn Monroes, you know what I'm saying? You are all important to me. You are the air that I breathe, the life that I live, because the way I love me, I love you, and hopefully in return, the way you love yourself, you will love me. You know what I'm saying? So I'm just really passionate right now. Out of everything that I'm done, that I have done, I am really excited about this video. I am ecstatic about this video. I am humbled by this video. Because I just want you all to understand where my true heart is and where it's coming from. So I'm not going to be up here long. I have nothing to talk about right now. I'm chilling. I'm hype. I'm hot as hell because my ass not on and these lights is hot as a bitch. But I just want you to know with all sincerity where I am coming from today. So, whew, all right. So, it's a wrap. follow me, please, 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 please. Forward me out to all of your friends. Forward me like an email. You know what I'm saying? Pass me like a blunt. You know what I'm saying? Pass me like a $2 hoe. You know what I'm saying? Just, you know what I'm saying? Just tell all your friends about me. Post me on your Facebooks and tweet me. I'm trying to get my fans up. Like people say, get your money up. I'm trying to get my fans up. You know what I'm saying? Right above here, there'll be a little box. You know, YouTube got a new look. Subscribe to me. You know what I'm saying? So you can see all my videos. I do like a video every day, every other day. You know, whatever's on my heart, whatever pisses me off, whatever that makes me go, You know what I'm saying? So subscribe to me. At the bottom, you have all the links. My Facebook like page, my Twitter page, my photography company, which is West Heat Photography Incorporated. Everything is there. You have no reason to why you cannot get in contact with me. Hell, I might even put my phone number down there. Not my regular number, but my Google number. Yes, I might do that because you might want to say, you might have something so pressing that you need to talk to me right then. Say, Sebastian, turn the channel, so-and-so, turn to CNN. I want you to talk about this. I want to be that person that you can call on. You know, a lot of times, you know, people get a lot of bloggers and they are now celebrities. You know what I'm saying? And whatever happens to me, that's great. I'm accepting it. I'm putting that in the atmosphere. But I also want to be someone that you can always count on. Someone that can always be real with you because I'm a real bitch. That's what Tammy say. I'm real. You know, something like that might get you popped. But no, that came out of that Tourette's part of me. But anyways, that's it. Because I'm getting hyped. And that's really about it. I'm going to start going directly into it. I'm not going to be doing no more drag shows. Not on every video. I might feel the urge to come out and do a number or two every once in a while. But most of what you're going to hear at the beginning of my show, even if I'm not doing it, you're going to hear Broadway music. That's what you're going to hear. You're going to always hear at least 30 seconds of a musical. Just to say, you might say, oh, I like that. I like the way that sounds. And I can tell you exactly where it came from, where you can get it from, the site to download it from for free. But you didn't hear that from me. That's what we're going to do. So, I'm good, man. Once again, y'all follow me. The links are at the bottom, right down there. See it? The very first one, yeah. I think that's the Twitter one. The one below that is the Facebook like page. The one before that is the photography page. Please forward me out to your friends. This is December 6th. I have 98 subscribers on YouTube. I would like to be to 500 by the end of the month. That's 402, which is not unplausible because it's free. You don't have to pay anything. It's free to subscribe to a video. It's free to befriend someone on Twitter. It's free. You don't have to do the standard text messaging rates unless you don't have a limited text. But who don't have a limited text nowadays? That kind of bothers me. I used to text a lot of people. They're like, man, you know you're wasting up my text. I'm like, dude, who don't have... That's like somebody not having unlimited minutes. I mean, come on, man. I mean, you need to get your cell phone game up. You know, you got... what they call Cricket up north. You got Metro PCS. You got Straight Talk, and you got the other. I can't think of the name of it. You know, the rough the Sprint towers. What's the other one for $35 a month? Boost. You got Boost. You got all these things where you can get unlimited. You ain't got. You got 300 minutes a month. What the hell is that? But anyways, that's my look. They go to epilogue again. I'm back at my rant section when I just kind of speak off and go off. That's the epilogue, you know. But anyways. That's about it, man. So please subscribe to me. Please, please, please. I mean, I could drop down on my knees, but that might be a little nasty because you might be thinking I'm going to do something when I get on my knees. And I'm a good doer something when I get on my knees, but I'm not going to do that. Not for no subscribes. Subscribe to me. Tell your family. Tell your friends. Tell your pastors. Well, no, hell no. Don't tell your pastor because he might know me. We might go to the same church. But other than that, man. That's really about it. I'm about to sign off because I feel my stomach moving and I'm going to have to go to the bathroom in a minute. So, that's really about it. We're going to get up out of here. We're going to end with one more song. And y'all forgive my singing because I'm in a singing mood this morning. So, we're going to see exactly what she sound like. And we're going to be up out of here. So, y'all enjoy the rest of your day. I'm pretty sure this is going to be the only video that I'm going to have up here today. And that's about it. I'm about to go look at the rest of Charm, and then Law and Order, Dum Dum, will be on in just a minute. And so, that's going to be all she wrote. I'll holler at her. Oh, where's my songs? Hold on. Bam. Hold on. Alright, there we go. I'ma holler at y'all later. Y'all be blessed. Be well. I love y'all. Subscribe to me. That button up there. Subscribe to me. You ready?
525,600 minutes. 525,000 moments, oh dear. 525,600 minutes. How do you measure a year? In daylights, in sunsets, in midnights, in cups of coffee, in inches, in miles, in laughter, in strife. In 525,600 minutes, how do you measure a year in the life? How about love? How about measuring love? Seasons of love. Seasons of
love. Ooh, that was off, real off.
525,600 minutes. 525,000 journeys to blend. 525,600 minutes. How do you measure the life of a woman or man? In truth that she learns, or in times that he cries, in the bridges he burns, or the way that he dies.
Woo! That was high. Hell, that was high.
Remember the love. You know that love is a gift from up above. Share love, give love, spread it.